lenses. Most of us are familiar with lenses, convex lens or converging lens. An optical glass sphere can be cut in the required manner to obtain convex lenses. There are three types of convex lenses: the concavo-convex, the double-convex, and the plano-convex. Convex lenses are thicker in the center and become thinner at the edges as shown here. Rays of light passing through a convex lens converge to one point after refraction. This is the reason why a convex lens is also called a converging lens. Concave or diverging lenses. An optical glass sphere can be cut in the required manner to obtain concave lenses. There are three types of concave lenses: the convexo-concave, the double-concave, and the plano-concave. Concave lenses are thinner at the center and thicker at the edges as shown here. Rays of light passing through a concave lens appear to diverge from a point. So concave lenses are also called diverging lenses.